I first arrived here, I wasn't sure what to make of this place. There's a quiet peace here that lays over an uncertain future. This is not a story about me. It's about all of us. There are many untold stories behind these wooden fences. Most are written on our faces. If you listen hard enough, you can hear our eyes speak. Our brows weigh heavily with the burden only the passage of time can tell. We often arrive at the farm weak, legs too tired to hold ourselves up, and hearts too broken to take another step. Oh, what any of us would give to be young again. Shielded with ignorance from the pain, loneliness, and abandonment that all too often awaits us when we grow older. We are expected to be strong, even through the toughest of times. But eventually, our frail bodies are no longer able to carry those we love, and we depend on the love of others to carry us. I am waiting for you.